Virus outbreak has the governor very concerned.
I've developed an all-natural plant-based acid that I tested in my home country, and I believe it will do the job.
With all due respect, Mr. Cote, governor's office wants this repellent tested immediately. We don't have time for plant nonsense.
We're going to need you to spray these designated areas as quickly as possible.
There's a lot of farmers in this country. Is there any research on these side effects?
This is the research.
Look, Mr. Cody, we're willing to pay you time and a half. It's quite simple. Mix the powder with the water. That'll activate the repellent.
Then we're done here?
Shitty job. Shouldn't have listened to my mother and took that teaching job. Wait, got it, mate. Wait. What's that?
With black high heels. What do you think?
Well, what's under it?
Leopard thong.
Don't wear anything under it.
Really?
Yeah.
This is okay for tonight?
This dress looks really good.
You like it, really?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think Grant will like it?
I think he'll love it.
Your boobs look good in this dress.
Your boobs look good in everything.
Yeah, but are they gonna hit the ground when I get old?
Probably.
The following counties should be on alert for heavy mosquito activity for the next 2 days. Collins, Martin, Jonesboro. People living in these counties are advised to stay indoors.
Ugh. Every year.
Figures tonight.
Great. Listen, Grant loves you for all that you are. Boobs to the ground or not. You're lucky. I always get the shitty guys.
Not always.
Most of the time.
Most of the time. Oh, turn that up. That's Jeff's special band, Killer Moonshine. Yes!
I love
that. You can go. Just.
Oh. Turn that shit off. I just got home.
Mama? Well, I guess she's giving some guy a hand job down the back of the bar. Now, you don't know nothing about that, do you, Mika?
Get out of my room, Bo! Get out!
This is my fucking house! You two bitches, get out!
Fine!
Get.
Dick.
Don't forget your dress. I won't. You got your boots?
Yeah. We'll move and we can leave!
There's
has got to be tighter than that, Sass. It's over a 50-gallon rain barrel.
Hey, fuck you, man!
Give me a hand with this really quick.
Where?
I'm here.
Like, right there?
Yeah. Good.
Alright. So when's LFA getting here to set up?
Sound checks in like half hour.
Alright. I know it could take a week.
Tom. Neighbor's toilet, bro.
Rocket just cut me off and the car stalled. Yeah, she's on it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he says to check the coil.
No shit.
Yeah, she's gone. Mm-hmm. I love you too. Fucking mosquitoes. Where is everyone? It's like 4:00 and there's usually traffic. Yeah, he says if it doesn't work,
got it.
Okay. All right, I gotta go. Okay, I love you.
Hey, Ma, I gotta eat and head out to the party.
I know. So what time is this thing?
Like right now.
Okay, so I have leftover Chinese or leftover Greek?
Chinese.
So, planning on knocking up the girlfriend after you make her an honest woman?
Look, we've talked about this before, and I don't want to have this conversation
again.
You
know what? She's lucky to have you. You're smart, you've got a good job.
Look, I know you don't really approve of
her.
Look,
you know that I think she's no good for you, but she is pure trash.
I know you don't like her, and you have made that very clear. I love her. That's what matters.
Yeah? Her mother gives hand jobs at the back of the bar for money. You think the apple doesn't fall too far from the tree?
Look, she is not like that. Becky has had a tough life living with Patty. I mean, if anything, she's been more of like a mother in that house.
Yeah, well, you know, she may not be like Patty now, but you just give her a few years. The addiction issues are genetic. And she'll probably get as big as a house. Is that what you want?
You're such a bitch. I love you.
Yeah. Go. Yeah. Get out of here.
some fucked up shit going on this west.
Wait, wait, let me guess. Tall man, leather mask,
chainsaw! No, this is raccoon. His fucking guts ripped out. Quit fucking around, we got shit to do. Look, I'm gonna finish this. Go over there and help the chick set up the beer pong tables. Come on, bro, go! Get out of here, okay? There's nothing over there.
Two more of those and I'll be the man. Hello, Loretta.
Hello, Sifty. Look at those weekend warriors.
Ah, they're all right. Takes all kinds.
I don't like fucking poses.
Well, Germany's as green as yours.
True that.
Hey, can I get a water, please?
Tap water smells like egg farts.
Just give us a beer.
Hey, Shifty. You think I could go home early so I could go to my kid's wedding?
What? Work the hour, we'll see if Sheila comes in. God damn it, you know I hate it when you leave early.
That bitch, she never shows up. She won't show.
Hey, that's Casey Rye.
Pete! Hey, Romano! How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Sheffy, how you doing?
Patty, come over here. I want to talk to you.
Give me a minute. I got customers.
They can wait. I want to talk to you now. Patty, come over here now. It will only take a minute.
Can I get you something, Layla?
You know how I feel about the kids, right?
You made that quite clear when Grant proposed to Becky.
Well, I love my kid. And I don't want to see him make any mistakes.
Bartell, make it two of them. Goddamn spray planes, fucking mosquitoes.
Listen, I don't have time for bullshit today. Take these and give them to your kid. I don't want any mistakes.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Someone who knows what goes on around here? I know what you do. I've heard people talking about how you make, extra money.
You don't know shit, lady. Get out of my bar.
You heard her, bitch. Get the fuck out.
Oh, don't worry. I was just leaving.
Patty, pick up them pills and put them to good use. Get back to work.
Fuck you, Shifty.
Hey, BJ.
Hey, Grant.
How's things?
Good. How are you doing?
Great.
Where's Becky?
She's with Mika, you know, picking up something sexy for Vegas.
Oh. Well, Sinister Minister should be here soon. You want a beer?
Yeah.
Okay. So are you all set and everything for Vegas? Do you need anything?
No. I am ready to go tonight.
Okay. I want pictures. I want pictures of Elvis singing.
Well, there will be pictures of Elvis, trust me.
Hey, groom. Where is Bride?
She's on the way.
Okay. If there's anything else you need, just let me know. I'll be up. What the fuck?
Mosquito.
Well, great. I just heard a music fest was shut down thanks to West Nile virus, so awesome.
Wait, no, I didn't hear about that.
Huh? Hey! What's up?
Go over here and see for yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, redneck at its finest.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello, Bride.
Sorry. Hey, baby.
Hi, how you doing?
Thanks for doing this for us.
You're very, very welcome. Mm. Okay. So, Mika, I must say you're looking very lovely these days.
I've been on a no-boy diet. I feel great.
Okay, so, EJ, I must say that's a very lovely dress you're wearing, and oh my, you do that top justice.
Don't even go there, honey.
I just did.
We need to get you a girlfriend.
Yes, we do.
Come on, baby.
Shifty won't let her off work.
Let me talk to Shifty.
Thank you. You know, we have some party stuff to take care of. Why don't you and Mika come with me? Let Grant take care of Shifty, okay?
Thank you.
Here? Yes.
Yeah, Shifty, it's Grant. Hey, why don't you let Patty off early? That way she can see us off before we go to Vegas.
Cheers, buddy. Hey, man, it's just some farmers trying to scare up some birds.
No. Come on, man.
Woody, Jesus, Woody. I love you, but you're freaking me out with that fucking spider.
Oh, come on, Big Mom, man. Never hurt nobody.
What's up?
Hey, Shay just wanted me to send her love. She ain't feeling real good after the surgery and all, so.
Yeah. I mean, I wish I could be here at the wedding and stuff, but, you guys have been like parents to me. I understand, you know?
Yeah. You just make sure you give her a call when y'all get back from Vegas.
Oh, of course. I'm gonna send her pictures. Okay, I'm gonna go change in the barn. Don't bring that spider to the wedding. Mm. I'll see you later.
Love you, darling.
Go away!
Can I leave?
Is Sheila here?
No.
Close the bar. Get everybody out. I don't feel good.
You eat that fried shit again?
Go away!
All right.
Shifty says we're closing, so drink on up and get out. Well, gotta get to my kid's wedding.
I'm not leaving. Call Sheila and tell her to get down here and get this party started.
All right. Come on, drink up and get on out, guys. Come on. Pete! Pete! Oh,
thank you.
this West Nile virus running rampant, don't you get caught without your thermoset. The most effective mosquito repellent ever. Repels up to 98% of mosquitoes. Protects 50.
I got something for you, buddy. Come on over. You got plenty of time for that bacon. Come on. I'll be back.
Great. Where I said, come on now.
Fuck you, Tommy.
I love you, Greg.
Thank you.
Beau probably took her phone. She'll be here. Did Grant talk to Shifty?
I don't know. This guy's been busy.
Oh, shit. There's Layla.
What the fuck is she wearing?
Fucking fine, then.
Oh, hi, girls.
Hi.
Where's Grant?
I don't know where he is.
You don't know? Really?
That's odd.
Okay, you ready to do this?
Oh, actually, do you think we can have a few minutes because I'm trying to get my mom on the phone?
Okay, I'll go entertain the troops, but first of all, who's this lovely young lady we have right here?
I'm Layla, Grant's older sister.
All right, if you'll pardon me, I have some business to attend to.
Could you escort me to the adult beverages?
Oh, I think I'd be crazy not to.
Aw. What a gentleman.
Tommy, where's Grant?
Yeah, where's with Tall Joe?
Well, where's Tall Joe?
I don't know.
Where is he? You ran off with him.
Hey.
What?
Where you hit, huh?
Fuck you, Tommy. Where's Grant?
I don't know.
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
Definitely not.
Fucking farmers. Don't you think it's a little late for the farmers to be scaring off birds? Maybe they're trying to scare us.
Trying to scare you?
Well, scare you.
I'm not scared. Yeah, it'll be about an hour.
Get
me
some fucking dinner.
I'll bring you a bucket of chicken, okay?
All right. Chicken
sink. Somebody fried
those.
Oh. Hello. Oh, got a bad connection. I'll call you back.
Hottest kittens in town. Why are you gonna mess with that?
I wasn't gonna do anything with it.
My mom and pop, they've been married for 30 years. You know what my pop always said?
What?
When mama's happy, whole house is happy. Don't forget that.
Ain't that the truth?
Mm-hmm.
You gotta keep the peace in the home front.
Cheers to that.
Cheers to that. What the fuck?
Hey,
fuck are you talking about? Look, you're high, get your shit together, and put this away. This means a lot to Becky.
Mom, what the fuck is going on?
Some wild animals. It just scared the shit out of me.
Where? Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fine.
All right, children, ready to make this happen?
It's okay.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do this. Come on.
Are you gonna be okay? Are you sure?
Tommy.
Hey, is that blood on the wind? It seems like a lot. I don't. Did you run over a hobo or something? That's a lot of blood.
So what time do I need to pick you guys up from the airport?
I think it's late, but I'll call you.
Do I look? Step back a little.
What?
Don't freak out. Spider.
Oh my god! Oh,
oh my god, that's huge.
He's kind of cute.
It's not cute.
Oh, okay, am I ready?
Perfect.
Sure?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, let's go. Mm. Oh, stop looking at it. Oh, he won't do you any harm.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here tonight to celebrate the union of our friends Grant and Becky. Their love transcends all obstacles and all boundaries, and tonight we shall unite them under the stars with friends and family present. Grant, please approach.
I want to start out by saying thank you to everyone here who helped make tonight possible. Here's to you. Now let's all drink a toast to my beautiful bride-to-be, Becky.
Now, I've known Grant for about 10 years, and I was lucky enough to be there the very first night he laid his eyes on the beautiful Becky.
What was that?
He once told me that he felt like they were made from the same mold.
Go get some help.
Okay. Go.
Becky, go with the girls again. Help them get some help. Go.
Oh, my God. This is crazy. The party is over, Grant. We're going home.
Come on. Just go.
The truck. Let's get him in the flatbed of the truck. And we'll take him to the hospital. Go.
Joe. No. But everyone out there saw what I saw, okay?
Quiet! I just heard something.
I I'll go. I'm pretty fast.
Do not take me with you.
We gotta stay here. Give me the gun.
Thank you.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Who the fuck are you?
Curtis. Who the fuck are you?
What the hell is going on here? Who is this guy?
Hey, it's okay. It's all right. So you see him?
Yeah, I've seen him.
Zombies, man. It's fucking zombies.
So tell me, do you work here?
No, man.
What's wrong?
I just got here about an hour ago from Collins County. The sheriff's department there, they're shutting down the roads in and out, man. It's like a lockdown over there.
I think I need to just go to the bathroom. Do you think that's such a good idea? Yeah, just figure this out. Wait.
We were just up in Martin a few hours ago. Our friends, they fucking turned into those things.
Dude on TV, you know, some so-called expert, he's telling everybody to get inside. He said that between the bug spray and mosquito bites, that's what's causing these people to turn into these monsters. Take this with you.
Is there any place that's safe?
I don't know, lady. You got weapons?
Oh, yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
I'm taking these men as far west as I can go. It's just the same thing, man. That was basically a dinner bell for those monsters out of here. Getting out of here. It's just you guys do the same.
Tommy, we should leave. If there's nobody here, where the hell is everyone?
We
need more guns.
Gypsy's got some at the bar.
She's right. Where'd she go?
Before we take it to the memorial.
Well, that's all we got to do. That's what we got to do.
Oh, sort of fire on you.
Who fucking cares? Let's get the hell out of here. At least if we can get to the police station, we can find out what's going on.
Oh, yes!
Oh, God.
Through that bag and find my ammo. I'm gonna need it.
They said the airport was letting people out who haven't been affected.
Becky, we're gonna have to make a left-hand turn to go through the swamp here to the airport. So there's a lot of zombies out there.
Which way?
Boggy Creek Road.
Yeah, just a little shaking up. Take that.
All right, tell you what we're gonna do. I'm gonna.
almost here. Here they come.
Take it. Hold it. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, my back. Just drop him, honey, and come on. Come on, Bo. Pretty good. Get out of there.
Come for us.
What are we supposed to do?
Hey, I said he'll come for us. Just be quiet. Turn off the lights and help me get these guns ready.
We need to kill as many pieces of shit as we can, Bo. Oh my God, look at that.
Yeah, I see them.
Pretty old. We can pick them off easy, right?
Yeah. Oh, shit. There's more of them.
Oh, my God. Shit.
Something right up ahead.
Keep going. Look, I ran a signal.
Hey, just slide down real low, grab the gun in your hand, get ready to shoot.
Shit. Where the fuck are they, Bo? Maybe we're gonna beat this.
I don't know.
I don't want those things to eat me, okay?
Hey, look at me. Okay, I will not let that happen. I'll kill every one of those cocksuckers, okay?
Shh. Do you think that's Bo? I don't see him anywhere.
I don't think Bo's Bo. Okay, we're coming closer to the truck. Get ready to shoot.
Jesus Christ.
Some of us are injured, man. I've been shot.
You got shot? Yeah. Okay, stay in the vehicle. Do not make any sudden moves. Keep your hands away from the seal.
What the fuck do you think they're going to do?
Got him.
I'm staying with my bad son.
Step over to the side. We're going to get you up to the ASI.
Yeah.
Go ahead and throw it down there.
What's with the
You first, son. Make a mistake. Sir, you come with me. Son, she's not like I think she should come with me. Okay, go ahead. Let her go, man.
Thank you.
Hey, woohoo, it's okay.
Who are you?
Listen, your boss told us that you'd be here. He's not going to leave his wife. He said we could go with you.
What happened to Mrs. Singleton?
I think she was infected. She was turning.
They took her away.
Look, there are zombies everywhere, and I think there might have been some following us. We need to get on that chopper right now and get the hell out of here.
Please.
Okay, come on. I got him.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Got to strap up.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything's gonna be all right.
Yeah.
Preaching's hard work challenge, but don't forget.